Hello and welcome, viewers and subscribers of ABG News. Olisi, the son of Nobe, is my name, and here I'm bringing you news of what is happening across South Africa today. That is Thursday, the 18th of April in 2024. What is happening is that following complaints from those who are non-South Africans who are living in the country, trying to formalize their stay in the country, especially those that are refugees and asylum seekers, the complaints are that they are being arrested by police, they are being harassed by police, and others are being made to pay bribes in a form of extortion to the law enforcement agents as they try to formalize their stay, especially at the Desmond Tutu Refugee Reception Center. You would know that there is a backlog in the South African Home Affairs files of people applying for refugee and asylum seekers permit, as well as those that are applying for various visas to remain in South Africa. So now what human rights organizations did, and they include Kopanang Africa Against Xenophobia, short known as CACS, and the Consortium for Refugees and Migrants in South Africa, COMSA, held pickets at various centers, that is, at various refugee reception offices, especially at the Desmond Tutu Refugee Reception Center in Pretoria. And their aim is to stand against the what they term the illegal arrest of asylum seekers. They are, in that regard, working in collaboration with Lawyers for Human Rights South Africa, the Foundation for Human Rights South Africa, and the Scalabrini Center, that is in Cape Town, and they are united in their resolve to find a working solution to this challenge that is facing migrants and refugees in the country. Let us watch them as they picket.